Once they have accepted the case, they can also refer it to somebody else as well. They do this by clicking on refer, clicking find, searching through all by clicking search, clicking who they want to refer it to, clicking done, giving a reason of why they would like to refer this. And then also giving it a priority.